three rounds. No, very bad. Not a clean. Not a back. Do not suppress. Back to the head, okay? Clean fight, clean fight. Stop ropes.
Yuji Shimada in control of this one. Stefer Rahardian, who used to work as a part-time delivery man. Can he deliver a finish for his Raucous fans inside the sold-out Jakarta Convention Center here tonight? Rahardian in the blue, Peng Xue Wen of China in the pink. It's a mixed martial arts contest under our global rule set. Peng Xue Wen said he will knock out Rahardian. Rahardian said he will finish Peng Xue Wen inside of two.
And it's very clear that Rahardian wants to take him down, utilize that rear naked choke, smother him. But Peng Xue Wen wants to use his wrestling defensively. He wants to stop the takedown and then beat on him on the feet.
A tentative start here from both men. Rahardian peppering with the left hand. Both are in orthodox stance. There's an overhand right from Peng Xue Wen. As Mitch likes to call it, he has become a little bit of a one-hit quitter. Let's see if he can put one hit that knocks down Rahardian. That would be something else. Rahardian comes in the favorite with most fans. Outside leg kick from Peng Xue Wen.
Rahardian's keeping that hand nice and close to his chin, though, on a lot of the exits. That's good. You can see how his boxing has improved. He's also utilizing that leg kick a lot better, too.
Rahardian in a six-week camp, focused on wrestling and boxing. Peng Xue Wen, long extension on that rear hand. Chris back to center cage. Outside leg kick from the Chinese athlete. Rahardian, who began training in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu in 2008, now holds a brown belt under a Carlson Gracie line. Chance go up of Indonesia here at the sold-out Jakarta Convention Center. Peng Xue Wen looking for that lead quadricep.
Yuji Shimada calling for more action, but they are trading leg kicks. Yuji Shimada just wants to see a little bit more out of this co-main event here at strawweight. Peng Xue Wen pushes forward. Nice little combination there. Rahardian backs up, defends well.
Peng Xue Wen began learning martial arts as a three-year-old. His father taught him kung fu, traditional boxing techniques, also did some Wing Chun. Also taught him lion dance.
Action!
Played football and practiced kung fu growing up.
Half time!
Always pushed by his dad. Here he finds himself once again on the biggest stage of all. Thrusting jabs, probing, maybe setting the right hand here, Peng Xue Wen. Comes forward, bears the right hand to the jaw.
He landed that right hand, Michael, right on cue from you. That voice is carrying, echoing through the cage with advice.
Outside leg kick from Peng Xue Wen. He is a Greco-Roman wrestler. Greco-Roman, very powerful wrestling style. It's been a part of the Olympics every game since 1908.
Keep going.
Did feature originally in the 1896 games.
Folks at home, look closely. You can see a welt starting to develop on the left calf of Rahardian from these low leg kicks from Peng Xue Wen. This is a really sensitive area. It's a new technique utilized in mixed martial arts. There's no way to kind of condition that part of your leg. You can condition your shins, you can condition your thighs, but it's really hard to condition your calf.
Left hook, straight right hand, 3-2 combination, threads the jabs as Rahardian. Peng Xue Wen a jab of his own. Overhand right from Peng Xue Wen, going for the cranium cracker. Turning back kick, look for the liver, couldn't find it. Rahardian with a chance to try and lock on a choke, couldn't find it. Half a fist drop there from Peng Xue Wen, missed the target.
Good job. I was about to say I was surprised at 4 minutes in not to see a takedown by attempted by either one of these two, but there was, lost a little bit of balance. Peng Xue Wen tried to jump on the neck right away. Peng Xue Wen did a good job of evading.
It's a mixed martial arts contest, global rule set. The crowd 100% behind Stefer Rahardian of Indonesia. Rahardian a 63% finishing rate, 100% finishing rate for Peng Xue Wen of China. Under 30 seconds remains in this first round. Xue Wen predicted he would knock out Rahardian. Rahardian said he'd finish him inside of 2. Right hand from Rahardian just raises the side of the head. Overhand right from Peng Xue Wen. Rahardian right hand lead, awkward angle, drifts off to his right now. Counterclockwise. And the round, late play there from Peng Xue Wen. Unintentional. He apologizes. Good sportsmanship.
He felt really bad about that one. You can see that.
He was going to send him a gift. A little bow, ribbon around it.
He was very disturbed. He was very sorry about that. As these guys approach their corners and we take a minute break in between rounds here. Good round from both these guys. I'm surprised there was a lot of back and forth action, a lot of it on the feet. You know, there was this quick little scramble on the ground, but it was mostly just a glorified kickboxing match. And we are in a mixed martial arts global rule set match. So we're seeing, you know, Rahardian trying to utilize those straight punches. He's got a nice 1-2 that's landing. He's starting to go, you know, after some leg kicks, but Peng Xue Wen is attacking that lower leg and it's slowing down Rahardian a little bit, especially right now. Peng Xue Wen is standing, didn't even take the stool during the minute, and Rahardian just glanced over at him, looked at him from the stool, and that's got to send a little bit of a message that Peng Xue Wen is in good shape and doesn't need to sit down.
You saw Big Mike from Bali MMA in the corner there with Stefer Rahardian and the sellout crowd inside the Jakarta Convention Center. One championship, Conquest of Heroes, our co-main events under the mixed martial arts global rules. Good right hand to the jaw there from Peng Xue Wen.
Rahardian ate that right. Nice little touch of the chin there by Peng Xue Wen. Like how he pushes forward like that. Rahardian backs up straight. Like see Peng Xue Wen throw a combination and then end it again.
Just a little bit more pepper behind that right hand is Rahardian. Here's a nice knee on the breakoff from the Indonesian. A jumping roundhouse kick. Peng Xue Wen gets airborne.
That sells a lot, Michael. Rahardian went for a double leg and Peng Xue Wen was able to use his wrestling defensively and stop the takedown.
Some of the kung fu styling of Peng Xue Wen coming into play. Did study a little Wing Chun growing up. Wing Chun with the original style of Bruce Lee. It was actually developed by a nun, Wing Chun. Beautiful martial art, a lot of trapping hands, some very good fast striking in Wing Chun. Bruce Ip Man was the original Wing Chun instructor of Bruce Lee. Peng Xue Wen probing here. Who will get the strike off first? Yeah. Big outside leg kick. Rahardian brought the leg up just in time.
But still, Michael, those kicks are landing. Look at that welt developing on that left leg of Stefer Rahardian as Peng Xue Wen backs him up.
Rahardian throws a right hand with bad intentions. Peng Xue Wen comes forward, sticks a jab. There's another one. Rahardian looking for a choke. Peng Xue Wen shrugs him off. This is the round Rahardian said he would finish Peng Xue Wen. 3:05 remaining. Mixed martial arts contest under our global rule set.
Rahardian can't allow Peng Xue Wen to dictate this match. Look at him, he's controlling center cage and consistently backing up Rahardian. Rahardian's the one retreating, not moving forward.
Rahardian fakes the right hand, goes to the inside thigh. Peng Xue Wen edges forward by inches, pushing Rahardian back. Rahardian drifts off counterclockwise. Thought about a single leg takedown. Good two-punch combination from Stefer.
It's a good punch combination, but you can see how he lifts up his back leg when he throws that right hand. He loses a lot of power from doing that. He's got to plant both his feet, turn his hips, dig that rear leg into the canvas and throw that right hand. See how he moves? He's throwing the right hand and that leg is drifting off. He's losing a lot of power when he does that.
Overhand right from Peng Xue Wen. Right hand lead from Rahardian. Uppercut from Rahardian. Back to center cage. Peng Xue Wen. Outside leg kick nicely done to the outside of Rahardian's lead knee.
Starting to bother that leg. Look at those welts, Michael. Looks Rahardian. Like a spider hatched eggs inside there. Look at it. Look at it. It's one
to go. Rahardian comes forward now. Look for the counter right hand. Cuts off the movement of Peng Xue Wen.
Oh, nice little evasion how he turned out to the side like that. Rahardian punched right by him.
Rahardian experienced the first loss of his career last time out against Rene Catalan, who beat him by unanimous decision on July 27. Before that, Rahardian was undefeated.
Going after the leg again, attacking that lower leg, swept the feet out for Rahardian. Look at Peng Xue Wen, he's controlling the center of the cage. He's backing up Rahardian. Rahardian's against the fence, but Peng Xue Wen lets him come back to the center of the cage. Very interesting tactic.
Cage control, effective striking. Peng Xue Wen looking good so far, Mitch.
He looks sharp. He's beating up that lower leg, too, and he's affecting the movement of Rahardian.
Jabs from both men. Both fall short. Peng Xue Wen, good evasion to get out of range of the leg kick. Rahardian on the outside. Peng Xue Wen following him, trying to close him down. Rides a leg kick from the Indonesian. Under 30 seconds remains, second of three, mixed martial arts global set contest. And what has been a spectacular night of action here in Jakarta. Peng Xue Wen comes forward, clubs up high. They go into a place where Rahardian did not think he would go. We are going to go to the third and final round.
Rahardian's got to start checking some of these leg kicks. He's got to start blocking that leg kick. Either reach down, go for the takedown. See, look at this. Look at that. Beautifully timed. Put out the jab, waiting for the reaction, came over the top with the right hand. Again, but Rahardian says, hey, I got a right hand too. You want to see it? Boom, touches Peng Xue Wen on the chin. Very good. Second round for Peng Xue Wen. He seems to be taking the lead here. That leg is getting pretty beat up. He's starting to chew on him like a dog with a bone.
Is Peng Xue Wen sending a message here to Rahardian? Peng Xue Wen standing. Rahardian taking a seat.
I think he is. You know, you can see that they're icing that lower leg, you know, of Rahardian just to keep reduce that swelling a little bit. Peng Xue Wen looks just as fresh as he did when he walked into the first round.
Sell out crowd inside the Jakarta Convention Center for one championship conquest of heroes. And who will prevail here between Peng Xue Wen, the Greco-Roman wrestler from China, and the BJJ stylings of Stefer Rahardian? Though you haven't seen much BJJ here tonight.
See, it's interesting because this is a very good indication of the scoring of one championship. We're starting to see the damage start to accumulate inside that leg, that lead leg of Stefer Rahardian. Each time that Peng Xue Wen starts to attack it and starting to affect the movement. And that's where it's getting to beyond superficial and into accumulated damage.
Mixed martial arts contest, global rule set. Peng Xue Wen in the pink, Stefer Rahardian in the blue and black. Been impressive from Peng Xue Wen. Rahardian resets himself. Got to go first on the striking here, Rahardian. Or at least got to start countering a whole lot more.
He's got to block that leg kick, and he's got to go first. He's got to put pressure, because he's allowing Peng Xue Wen to come forward, and he just ate a huge left hand.
And twice in a row, Peng Xue Wen backs up Rahardian with the left hand. There's that huge, tough, thumping leg kick. And there's a right hand again from Peng Xue Wen. The Chinese powerhouse going for a knockout here in the final round.
You can see Rahardian starting to get emotional. His back is getting open. He's starting to throw a little emotion in his strikes. And he's got to keep that foot planted. You can see how he's throwing the right hand. That rear leg is sliding forward. There's going to be no power behind that, Michael.
3 minutes 30 remaining. Third and final round. Rahardian's got to get a move on here. Peng Xue Wen in center cage. It's time for Rahardian to land some heavy salvo. Jab two, falls short for the Indonesian Lion. Peng Xue Wen dreads the left. Rahardian resets.
Keep going.
Outside leg kick from Peng Xue Wen. It's worked a treat for him the entire contest. Backs up Rahardian again. Big clapping in the corner of what they've seen from their man.
That big right hand has landed over and over again. Peng Xue Wen is definitely putting some time on the boxing mitts. Nice little takedown attempt, but great evasion from Peng Xue Wen.
Halfway through the third and final round of this mixed martial arts contest. The old 3-2 there from Stefer Rahardian. And Peng Xue Wen goes back that leg to that common peroneal nerve that's doing so much damage. It'll get in the leg of Rahardian.
It's definitely affected the movement. You know, Rahardian's only able to move back and forwards. He's not able to move laterally because that leg might not be able to support it. And Peng Xue Wen is kind of picking him apart at this point, but Rahardian is still in it. Oh, and he got caught with a right hand.
The more you hit that common peroneal nerve, the more damage you're going to do. You know, in some countries, the police are taught to attack the common peroneal nerve as a way of closing down a criminal's movement.
With leg kicks or a nightstick?
With batons.
Hey, let's go.
It's where they're taught to hit because it closes down the leg and damages it so effectively. The leg and the foot.
I'd love to see some cops throwing leg kicks on bad criminals.
This one, 1:30 remaining. Our mixed martial arts global rule set. Very impressive stuff from Peng Xue Wen. Rahardian jab 2 falls short for the Indonesian. Peng Xue Wen with one of the smartest matches of his career, Mitch.
His game plan is executing perfectly. He knows exactly what he needs to do to land the leg kicks, outstrike Rahardian, avoid the takedown, not take this to where Rahardian is strong. Really outworking him at this point.
Peng Xue Wen, what does it mean here tonight, Mitch? If a 2-3 athlete like Peng Xue Wen beats Rahardian at home.
You know, it means a lot. It really says a lot to Peng Xue Wen's development as a martial artist. He had a few setbacks early in his career, but we're really starting to see him come into his own because this is a very tough test. Rahardian at home, 9-1. You can see this crowd is very much behind Rahardian, and Peng Xue Wen is just getting better and better. First with the one-punch knockout, and now with a performance like this.
I think you summed it up perfectly there. Peng Xue Wen coming into himself, really establishing who he is, finding his identity in the ONE Championship cage. Another backing up right hand there from the Chinese athlete. Big outside guard kick from Peng Xue Wen. A late takedown attempt, unsuccessful from Rahardian. We've gone the distance. We'll go to the judges.
Wow, nice takedown defense. You see the hips of Peng Xue Wen? You can see that Rahardian had upper body control. He had the leg, but he just did a beautiful job of controlling that. Look at that. Beautifully stepped out to the side, came over the top with the right, answered back with the left. Again, look at that head movement, completely off the center line, throwing that overhand right. Now he's atop the cage. He knows what's going on.
Mitch, what was off for Rahardian tonight?
In the first initial exchanges, you could see that lower leg kick was disruptive. He wasn't prepared for it. He was distracted by it. And then he couldn't secure the takedown. He couldn't secure the position. And he was just getting, I think, the timing. You could never figure out the timing of Peng Xue Wen. He was always getting beat to the punch.
Okay, Dominic Lau has our official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Peng Xue Wen.
It's the biggest win of Peng Xue Wen's career. Devastation for Rahardian. Back-to-back losses now. But that man, Peng Xue Wen, showed us a sign to himself we hadn't seen before.